everyone whenever you start to join. Just waiting to see if anybody's coming in. Good morning. It's another Saturday at 10 a.m., so it's time for some open level vinyasa with me. And of course, my name is Heather. I'm a teacher here at Mission Yoga. I'm so happy for you to join me this morning. We'll get started in just a moment. And if you've already been sitting there waiting for me to just get on with it, you can just find your way onto your mat to a comfortable seated position. That's where we're going to begin. Good morning, everyone. Thank you again for joining me this morning. So let's find our way on to the mat. A comfortable seated position. Just taking a moment to organize yourself, getting a little fidgeting out, moving the flesh away from the bones, rooting down and into your sitting bones. And if you'd like, you can close your eyes or keep them open, just whatever works best for you, your practice. Hands can rest on the knees, palms up or down, or if you prefer, just bringing them right away into prayer at your heart center. And beginning to breathe in and out of your nose. Just easy, natural breaths, no strain or force. Inhale is really filling up the belly, the lungs, the chest rise. And as you exhale, emptying from the chest, lungs, and then belly. Really focusing on your breath, taking a few moments just to let everything else clear away, fade into the background. Maybe taking this time to set an intention for your practice. Just grateful to be here on our mats this morning, this beautiful Saturday morning, or whenever you're doing this practice. Just taking a few more breaths here, really focusing on the breath, letting the mind slow down and quiet down. Together, let's inhale and exhale. Again, inhale, exhale. One more breath like that. Inhale. Exhale. Bring your palms together in prayer to your heart. Inhale. Exhale. Either eyes open or closed. Inhale. Stretch out the arms to the sides and reach up. Really articulate the shoulders, palms come together overhead. Exhale with prayer hands back to your heart. And again, like that, inhale, reach out, reach up, heart lifts, maybe look up. Exhale, prayer hands to heart. Inhale, reach out, reach up. Exhale, gentle twist to the right. Inhale, sit a little taller. Exhale, twist a little deeper, look back over your right shoulder. One more breath, just gently easing into the beginning of your practice. With your next inhale, untwist, reach up. Exhale, twist left. A gentle twist, look back over your left shoulder. Inhale, sit a little taller. Exhale, twist a little deeper. One more breath there. Inhale, untwist, reach up. And as you exhale, just gently let yourself fold forward over your ankles, let your head drop. Only go so far as your knees will comfortably allow, not forcing it. Inhale, crawl the fingertips a little bit further forward, really stress through the shoulders. Exhale, ease a little deeper into the fold. And inhale, walk your hands back as you rise, stacking your spine. exhale forward over your legs and find a child's pose, balasana. Big toes together, knees apart or together, just sinking down over or between your thighs. With each inhale, crawl the fingertips a little bit further forward. Try to relax the shoulders though, just let the head hang heavy. Exhale, just sink the hips a little deeper. Take another breath here. Inhale up to tabletop, hands and knees. Exhale here. And just two rounds, inhale, cow. Exhale, cow. Again, inhale, cow. Exhale, cow. A little different, inhale, cow. And exhale, take your cat to the side. Look back over your right shoulder. Try to bring your right hip towards your right shoulder. So stretch to the left side. Inhale, just back to center, neutral spine, cow if you like. Exhale, side, cat to the left. One more round on each side. Inhale, center. Exhale, right. Inhale, center. Exhale, left. Inhale, center. Walk the hands a little bit further forward, bring the shoulders over the wrists. Exhale, lower chest and chin. Just hover for a moment. Exhale, slide forward, let the belly drop. Inhale, baby cobra. Exhale, bring your nose back down to the mat. Twice more. Inhale, baby cobra, heart forward, hands drag back. Exhale, nose down. One more time. Inhale, baby cobra. Exhale, press back, child's pose. Take a breath here. Inhale, upright. Hands a little bit further forward, shoulders over wrists. Exhale, lower chest and chin. Inhale, baby cobra. Exhale, child's pose. One more time. Inhale, hands forward, shoulders over wrists. Exhale, lower chest and chin. Inhale, glide through baby cobra. Exhale, child's pose. Take a breath. And when you're ready, tuck your toes, rise to your first downward facing dog. Making any movements here that feel right. Breathing with it. Breathing into it. Couple more breaths here. Inhale, glide forward, high plank, and hold. If you need to modify, of course, dropping one or both knees, building some heat. Press the heels back, belly hugs the spine. Two more breaths. One more. Inhale. Exhale, this time your choice, knees, chest, chin, or Chaturanga Dandasana. Exhale. Inhale, baby cobra or upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Take a breath. Inhale, glide forward, high plank. Exhale, back to down dog. Use your core. Twice more like that. Inhale, high plank. Exhale, down dog. One more time. Inhale, high plank. Exhale, down dog. Inhale, walk your hands back towards your feet. And as you arrive at your feet, exhale, gentle fold, little bend in the knees. Inhale, halfway lift, extend the heart away from the knees. more breaths. One more. Release your elbows, grounding into your feet. Inhale, slowly roll up one vertebrae at a time. Let the shoulders roll back and head lifts. Inhale, reach up. Exhale, fold. Inhale, halfway lift, just taking a sun breath here. Exhale, fold. Inhale, this time leading with the heart, reverse swan dive, reach up. Exhale, prayer hands to heart. Inhale, reach up. Exhale, fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, walk forward, high plank and hold. Inhale. Exhale, lower. Inhale, shine your heart, shoulders back. Exhale, down dog. Take a breath. Inhale, soften your knees, look to your hands. Exhale, this time walk the feet to the hands, to the front of your mat, little baby steps. The top of your mat, inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale, reverse swan dive, reach up. Exhale, prayer hands to heart. Take a breath here in Tadasana Mountain Pose. Just repeating your intention to yourself for a moment. Inhale, reach up. Exhale, fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, step or float back, lower down. Inhale, shine your heart, shoulders back. Exhale, down dog. One breath. Inhale, soften your knees, look forward. Exhale, feet to hands, walk, step or float. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale, reverse swan dive, reach up. Exhale, prayer hands to heart. Inhale, reach up. Exhale, fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, step or float back, lower down. Inhale, shine your heart. Exhale, down dog. One breath. Inhale, soften your knees, look forward. Exhale, feet to hands. Inhale, heart halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale, reverse swan dive, reach up. Exhale, prayer hands to heart. Take a breath. Inhale, awkward chair, Utkatasana, bend your knees, sink your hips. A few breaths here. Weight back in the heels, knees squeeze together. With each exhale, sink a little deeper. Stay long for your mid-back, belly hugs the spine. One more breath. Inhale. Exhale, fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, step or float back, lower down. Inhale, shine your heart, shoulders back. Exhale, down dog. Inhale, right leg lifts, down dog split. Exhale, knee to nose. Step the foot forward, spin down the back heel, warrior one, inhale. Exhale, sink a little deeper. Take another breath here, exhale, palms down, step back, lower down. Inhale, shine your heart. Exhale, down dog. Inhale, left leg lifts. And exhale, knee to nose, step the foot forward, spin down the back heel, warrior one, inhale. Exhale, bend a little deeper. Just a few breaths here. Just kind of finding your way as you begin. One more breath. Inhale. Exhale, palms to the mat, step back, lower down. Inhale, shine your heart. Exhale, down dog. Take a couple breaths. One more breath. Inhale, soften your knees, look forward. Exhale, feet to hands. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale, awkward chair. Bend your knees, sink your hips, reach up. Exhale, rise. Palms in prayer at your heart. Take a breath. Inhale, sink back to awkward chair. Exhale, prayer can use the heart, twist right, either stay high or go low by hooking the elbow to the outside of the right thigh. Keep the knees square. Keep the hips lower than the heart. One more breath. Stay low in your chair. Inhale through center. Exhale, fold over straight legs. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, step or float back, lower down. Inhale, shine your heart. Exhale, down dog. Inhale, right leg lifts. Exhale, knee to nose, core plank, step the foot through. Stay on the ball of the back foot. Inhale, rise, high lunge. Exhale, sink a little deeper. As you inhale, straighten the right knee. Exhale, breathe in, let the arms float down. Inhale, straighten, reach up. Exhale, breathe in, arms down. One more time, inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale, fist of fire, really pull in the belly, tuck the tailbone, bend the back knee. Inhale, stretch back up. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. This time, exhale, power lunge. Belly hugs the spine when you use it. Inhale, reach back up. Exhale, power lunge. One more time. Inhale, reach up. Exhale, power lunge. Inhale, reach up. Exhale, open up. Warrior two. Flying warrior. Inhale, straighten arms, float up. Exhale, re-bend. Inhale. Exhale. Once more. Inhale. Exhale. Dancing warrior. Inhale, reverse. Exhale, side angle. Just for that, exhale. Using your core, inhale, reverse. Exhale, side angle. One more reverse. Inhale. Exhale, purple your palms to the mat. Step back, lower down. Inhale, straighten and reach. Exhale, really bend. One more time. Inhale, straighten and reach. Exhale, really bend. Inhale, reach back up. Exhale, fists of fire, belly in, tailbone tops, bend the back knee. Inhale, stretch back out. Exhale. One more time. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. This time, exhale, power lunge. Really hug the belly to the spine. Inhale, reach back up. Exhale, power lunge. One more time. Inhale, reach up. Exhale, power lunge. Inhale, reach back up. Exhale, open up. Warrior two. Flying warrior, inhale, straighten the arms up. Exhale, re-bend. Inhale. Exhale. One more time. Inhale. Exhale. Dancing warrior, inhale, reverse. Exhale, side angle for the exhale. Inhale, reverse. Exhale, side angle. Last time, inhale, reverse. Exhale, curl your palms to the mat. Step back, lower down. Inhale, shine your heart. Exhale, down dog. Take a breath or two here. One more. Inhale, soften your knees, look forward. Exhale, feet to hands. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale, awkward chair. Exhale, prayer pivot to heart, twist left. Stay high or go low. Get knees square, hips lower than the shoulders. Two more breaths, twisting a little deeper with each exhale. Last breath. Stay low in your chair. Inhale, center. Exhale, release. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale, reverse swan dive, reach up. Exhale, prayer hands to heart. Inhale, reach up. Exhale, fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, step or float back, lower down. Inhale, shine your heart. Exhale, down dog. Take a breath. Inhale, right leg lifts, flex the foot. Exhale, knee to nose, hold. Inhale, right leg lifts. Exhale, again, forward plank, hold. Last time, inhale, right leg lifts. Exhale, knee to nose, this time step the foot through. Spin down the back heel, inhale, warrior one, rise. Another full breath here. And then just pop it up on the ball of the back foot to make it a high lunge. Inhale. Exhale. Power lunge. Preparing for warrior three. But first, inhale. Reach back up. And this was coming from your core. Exhale. Power lunge. When you're ready, warrior three. Two breaths. Really driving into the lifted heel. Heart forward. Inhale. Now do your best here. Exhale. Come up to stand. Left knee to the chest. Hold it. One breath. Inhale. Exhale. Send it back to warrior three. One breath. Inhale. One more time. Exhale. Come up to stand. Knee to chest. Hold it. One breath. your back on the mat, come up to stand. Hips are square forward, spin down the back heel. Setting up a pyramid, inhale, reach up. Exhale, fold forward over your right leg. Right hip back, each inhale lengthening. Exhale, deepening. Two more breaths. Maybe walking the hands towards the back foot. One more breath. Inhale, come up halfway, soften the knee, front knee. Exhale, just step back, high plank, hold. Inhale, exhale, lower. Inhale, shine your heart, shoulders back. Exhale, down dog. Inhale, left leg lifts, really flex the foot. Exhale, knee to nose, hold. Inhale, down dog split. Exhale, knee to nose, hold. One more time, inhale, left leg lifts. Exhale, knee to nose, step the foot through. Spin down the back heel, inhale, warrior one, rise. Exhale, go a little deeper. Take another breath here. Spin onto the ball of the back foot for a high lunge. Inhale. Exhale, power lunge. Really feel it in your core. Inhale, reach back up. Again, let it come from your core. Exhale, power lunge. When you're ready, into warrior three. Two breaths. Really drive to the right heel. Lift the heel. Inhale. Find your balance. Exhale, come up to stand. Knee to chest. Hold it. One breath. Inhale. Exhale, back to warrior three. One breath. Inhale. Exhale, one more time. Coming up to stand, knee to chest. Inhale. Exhale, back to warrior three. Inhale. Exhale, stepping the right foot just halfway back on the mat, coming up to stand. Back foot on a 45 degree angle, square the hips forward. Inhale, reach up. Exhale, fold over your left leg, pyramid pose. Drawing the left hip back. Inhale, lengthening. Exhale, deepening. Three breaths. Two more. Last breath. Inhale, soften your front knee, come up halfway. Plant the palms, exhale, step back, high plank, hold. Inhale, exhale, lower. Inhale, shine your heart, shoulders back. Exhale, down dog. Take a breath. Inhale, right leg lifts. Exhale, knee to nose, step the foot through, spin down the back heel, inhale, warrior one. Exhale, interlace your fingers behind your back, heel toe your right foot all the way to the edge of the mat. Maybe even step your left to left edge. So really wide stance across the mat. Inhale. Exhale, humble warrior. Diving down to the inside of your right knee. If this is a little too deep for you, you can let your shoulder rest on your knee, but maybe eventually let the shoulder slide to the inside. Keep bending the right knee deeper. Really digging into the back heel. Two more breaths. One more. Inhale, roll all the way back up. Use your core. Exhale, all the way back down, waterfall warrior. Inhale, leading the fists. Exhale. One more time, inhale. Keep your bind. Inhale. Exhale. Step the left foot just halfway back. Come up to stand. Pyramid stance. Try to keep the bind this time. Inhale. Heart lifts. Exhale. Fold into your pyramid. Mount the shoulder opener. Really press your palms together. Let your fists drop away from your low back. Keep pressing the right foot back. Two more breaths. Inhale. Stay in the fold, but exhale, release your hands down. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, swivel to the left. Wide-legged forward fold, toes and heels out. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Really driving into the pinky toe edges of your feet. Feel free to take any variations here. If you want to bind your heels or big toes, or just walk your hands back between. Let the weight tip into the balls of the feet. Three more breaths. Two more. Last breath. As you inhale, coming up halfway. Exhale. Stay here. Turn your feet out a little bit. That's what I forgot to say. Inhale. And taking a ninja lunge to the left, to the back leg. So bend the left knee, sinking the hips down. And try to support yourself with your hands. If you prefer not to, find the balance. Try to keep the left heel on the mat, flexing the right foot. Two breaths. Last breath. Using your hands to help you as you inhale, coming up, legs straight. Exhale, swivel into the front to a runner's lunge. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, step the left foot up to meet the right. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale, reverse swan dive, reach up. Exhale, prayer hands to heart. Inhale, reach up. Exhale, fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, step or flip back, lower down. Inhale, shine your heart. Exhale, down dog. Take a breath here. Inhale, left leg lifts. Exhale, knee to nose. Step the foot through. Spin down the back heel. Inhale, warrior one. Exhale, interlace your fingers behind your back. Heel to the left foot all the way to the edge of the mat. Right foot to the right edge of the mat. Inhale, lift your heart, little back bend. Exhale, humble warrior. Diving down to the inside of your left knee and resting the shoulder if you need to. Keep drawing the left hip back. Keep bending the left knee deeper. Really drive into the back heel. Two more breaths. Last breath. Waterfall warrior, using your core. Inhale all the way back up. Little back bend to the top. Exhale back down. And inhale, lead with the fists. Exhale. Last time, inhale. Exhale, just come down halfway. Heel to the left foot in line with the hip. Hop up on the ball of the back foot. When you're ready, keep your bind. Warrior three. Two
find. Inhale.
Exhale. Fold over the left leg. Pyramid with the shoulder opener. You can let the fists drop away from the low back. Keep the palms together as much as you can. Left hip back. Two more breaths. Last breath. Inhale. Exhale. Stay in the fold. Release the hands down. Inhale. Halfway lift. Exhale. Swivel to the right. Wide legged stance. Toes and heels out. Inhale. Halfway lift. Extend the spine. Exhale. Fold. Again, taking any variation. Maybe something slightly different than you did last time. Walking the hands through or binding. Heel to ankle, big toes. Three more breaths. Really driving into the pinky toe edges of the feet. Let the weight tip into the balls of the feet. Last breath. Inhale, release. Just come up halfway. Turn your feet out. Inhale. Exhale, ninja lunge to the right hand to the back of your mat. Bending the left knee, right knee. Sinking the left hip. Flexing the left foot. Either going as deep as you like, using your hands, or not if you like. Two breaths here. One more breath. Inhale. Exhale, if your hands are lifted, release them down. Inhale, use them to help you press the mat away to come up. Exhale, swivel to the front, runner's lunge. Inhale. Exhale, step the right foot up to meet the left. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale, reverse swan dive, reach up. Exhale, prayer hands to heart. Taking a breath here at the top of your mat. And coming into tree pose, standing on the right foot. So find your balance, left knee lifts. Bring the sole of the left foot. As the knee swings open, bring the sole of the left foot to the inside of the right leg, anywhere except your knee. Tree pose for Shavasana. Just a few breaths here. Two more. Last breath. Now hold it. As you release your left foot, you're going to turn to the left and just step the foot like halfway back. So we're coming to a triangle stance, basically. Not using up the whole mat, but most of it, and you can adjust your stance if you like. Inhale, take a reverse triangle. And exhale, triangle. Shift the hips back as you reach out and fold down. Lengthen the sides of the waist and the spine. Take another two breaths here. One more breath. Inhale, look down at your right foot. Exhale, bend the knee. Heel toe, the back foot forward. So not using much momentum, trying to use strength to ease into half moon, Ardha Chandrasana. Take one more breath here. Inhale. Exhale, quietly as you can, with as much control as you can. Step back to a warrior two. Inhale. Exhale, bend a little deeper. Stay deep, swivel to goddess. Feet turn out 45 degrees, knees bend towards 90 degrees, really ground into the outer edges of your feet. Two breaths. Sink a little deeper with each exhale, press the knees back. Inhale, back to warrior two, to the front. Inhale, reverse. Exhale, side angle. Either elbow. elbow to thigh or fingertips to the inside of the right foot. Two breaths. One more breath. Inhale. Exhale, cartwheel both hands down to the mat. Swivel to a runner's lunge. Inhale, just take a moment, send the heart forward. Exhale, plant the palms. Inhale, send the right leg up, all the way up. Exhale, bend the knee, roll, open the hip, three-legged dog. Take a couple breaths here. With each exhale, roll the hips a little more open. One more breath. Inhale, straighten the legs, square the hips. Exhale, knee to nose, step the foot forward. Spin down the back heel for warrior two. Inhale, open up. Exhale, go a little deeper. Inhale, reverse. Exhale, another side angle. And this time around, you take a half lunge or a full body, or even bird of paradise if that's part of your practice. Three breaths. One more. Release your bind. Inhale, come up to warrior two. Look to the front of your mat. Exhale, half moon number two. This time, a little bit of momentum if you like. And for this second half moon, any variations, if you like, maybe taking a half bow, plank, hovering the right hand, two more breaths. Last breath. Inhale. Exhale the left hand down. Square the hips with the ball for a moment. And then inhale, stretch open, standing split. Take another breath. Inhale. Exhale, let the left foot drop to meet the right. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale, reverse long dive, reach up. Exhale, prayer hands to heart. Tree, standing on the left foot now, Utkatasana. Find your balance into your left foot. Right knee lifts, sink the knee open, sole of the foot plants anywhere except against the knee. Standing tall, heart lifts, shoulders back. Two more breaths. Last breath. Now hold it as you release. You're going to step the foot just halfway back on the mat and turn open to the right. And setting up for a triangle and adjust your stance if you need to. Inhale, reverse triangle. Exhale, shift the hips back as you reach way out and down to Trikonasana. Extending the sides of your waist so strong that your core is really doing the bulk of the work. You don't even need this bottom hand. Kind of decorative or just a little bit of support. One more breath. Inhale, look down to your left foot. Exhale, bend the knee. Brief side angle, heel, toe, back foot forward. Shift the weight into left foot, no momentum. Use strength to open up to half moon, Ardha Chandrasana. Two more breaths. Last breath. Inhale, start to soften the left knee, quietly with as much control as you can. Finding warrior two. One more breath. breaths. Two more. Inhale. Exhale, bring the hands down. Just a brief runner's lunge. Plant the palms. Inhale, send the left leg up, way up. Exhale, bend the knee, roll, open the hip, three-legged dog. Couple breaths here, really open the hips, keep driving into the right heel, press the chest back to the right knee. One more breath. Inhale. Exhale, knee to nose, step the foot through, warrior two. Inhale, reverse your warrior. Exhale, side angle number two. Taking a half or a full bind. Or an inverted paradise if you did on the first side. Three breaths. Last breath. Release your bind. Inhale up to warrior two. Look to the front of your mat. Exhale, half moon. Again, any variation here, maybe any that you took on the first side. Play with hovering with left hand. One more breath. Inhale. Exhale, bring the right hand down. Square the hips, hip ball for a moment, or go directly into standing split. Two breaths. Last breath. Inhale. And exhale, let the right foot come down to meet the left. Inhale, halfway lift. Inhale, reverse swan dive, reach up. Exhale, prayer, hands to heart. Take a breath or two here. Recalling your intention. Just moving into one final balance. Balancing and standing. One last sequence is what I meant to say. Inhale, reach up. Exhale, fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, step or float back, lower down. Inhale, shine your heart. Exhale, down dog. Inhale, right leg lifts. Exhale, bend the knee, roll, open the hip. You can stay here or flip your dog if that's part of your practice. It's always being mindful of any furniture or items around your mat. Inhale. If you're flipped, exhale, flip it back. Inhale, right leg extends. Exhale, knee to nose, step the foot through. Warrior two, inhale. Look to the front of your mat. Exhale, half moon, Ardha Tadrasana. So you've already been here a couple times. One breath. Now do your best. We're going to turn down. That's where it's turned. We're going to turn down to a warrior three. So turn the left hip down. You can use your hands to help you or even keep them lifted. Inhale. Exhale, left hand comes down, revolve, half moon. So kind of circling all the way, or about three quarters of the way around the hips. Inhale. And as you exhale, keep the shape. You can let your right hand drop to your hip. Just step your left foot halfway back. So stepping directly into a revolved triangle. Once you
Twist a little deeper, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Turn the chest down, full pyramid over the right leg. And take one more breath. Inhale, just coming up halfway. Adjust your feet slightly. We're gonna open now to a triangle. So just with that in mind, right hand stays down. So you turn the hips over to the left and the chest. Left hand reaches up. Inhale, up to stand, reverse. Exhale, warrior two. Inhale. Exhale, curl your palms to the mat. Step back, lower down. Inhale, shine your heart, shoulders back. Exhale, down dog. Inhale, left leg lifts. Keep it lifted, exhale, bend the knee, roll, open the hip, and either stay here or flip your dog. That's suitable for this side of your body as well. It's part of your practice. Inhale. If you're flipped, exhale, flip it back. Inhale, left leg extends. Exhale, knee to nose. Step the foot forward. Warrior two, inhale. Exhale, look to the front of your mat. Half moon, Ardha Chandrasana. Take a breath to find your balance. Inhale. Exhale, turn down to warrior three. Inhale. Exhale, right hand comes down, twisting left for revolved half moon. Left hand can come to the hip or reaching up. Two breaths, really flexing the right foot. Keep the shape, inhale. Exhale, right foot steps halfway back, stepping right into revolved pyramid. Revolve triangle, rather, I guess, kind of the same thing. Revolve triangle slash pyramid. Inhale. Exhale, twist a little deeper. Inhale. Exhale, now fold to just standard pyramid. Couple breaths here. One more. Inhale, coming up just halfway. I'm going to step the right foot a little bit more on the same line as the front foot for triangle. Just adjusting yourself when you're ready. Inhale, open up the right to the right. Right hand up. One more breath. Use your core. Inhale, reverse triangle. Exhale, warrior two. And lucky you, I forgot we have one more goddess. So keep your warrior two. Get really low, swivel to goddess. Three breaths. Each exhale, sink a little deeper. Press the knees back. Last breath. Stay low. Inhale, warrior two to the front. Inhale, reverse your warrior. Exhale, curl your palms to the mat. Step back, lower down. Inhale, shine your heart. Exhale, down dog. And when you're ready, drop into child's pose. Just taking a few breaths here in either down dog or child's pose. Just hitting the reset button as you ease down to the mat. Standing sequence is done. Take another couple breaths here.
If you're in down dog, drop to a child's pose. And then slide your hands under your shoulders. Roll up. Just sitting on your heels for a moment. We're going to take camel, Ustrasana. So coming up onto your shins, knees at least 2 fist distance. They can be slightly wider if you prefer. Make sure from your kneecap to your toenails, it's really pressing down into the mat. Imagine there's a wall right in front of you, and your hip points are going to stay against that wall the whole time. So always pressing forward into that wall. Bring your hands or your fists to your low back. Like you're going to slide your hands or your fists into your back pockets. Take an inhale to roll the shoulders back, start to lift the heart. And then with your next inhale, think about radiating your heart up to the ceiling. If you want to press your sternum against the sky so much that, of course, you're going to start to bend back because that's the only place you can go. Stay long for your mid-back. Stay long for your tailbone. Take another 2 breaths. You might feel nauseous. Your heartbeat might speed up. Breathe through that. One more breath. And carefully, without twisting out of it, use your core to come back up. You can either stay right here, or you can sit on your heels for a moment. Don't take your child's pose until you're totally done with this back bend. Just taking a breath or two to let everything quiet back down. One more breath. And we'll do one more. If you want to go a little deeper this time, you can play with popping up onto the balls of your feet. Make sure to really press through the heels so you're all balanced in the lower leg. Get hands or fists to the low back. Inhale, roll the shoulders back. Lifting the heart. Really think about lifting from the lower ribs up. Either keeping supporting yourself on your low back, or you can drop your hands to your heels, whatever they may be. Keep pressing the chest into the wall. Keep your breath really even and steady. Coming up when you're ready, but maybe staying for one more breath if you're okay. And then on an inhale, without twisting out, coming back up, sinking the hips, and now if you like, taking a child's pose. I especially prefer to keep my knees together after a deep back bend like that. It just gives my spine more real estate to extend and decompress over. And maybe bring your hands back alongside the soles of your feet so you're completely releasing your shoulders. One more breath. Slide the hands under the shoulders, roll up. Down dog. Soften your knees, look to your hands. We're gonna step or float forward to Malasana, yogic squat. So maybe floating your feet to the outsides of your hands or stepping them there and then sinking down. Into yogic squat, elbows to the insides of the knees. Really spread your knees back, lift your pelvic floor, hug your belly to your spine. So you're not just hanging out, you're really lifting everything from underneath and inside. You're squeezing your bandhas. One more breath here. Keep trying to bring the chest back and the hips under, forward and under. Under and forward. Same. Release your hands down. Lift up just a little bit. Keep the right foot where it is. Step the left foot back. Lizard lunge. If you like, you can drop the back knee or keep it lifted. Inhale, take a moment to open the heart. Exhale, drop down onto your forearms or even just bending your elbows. Maybe bringing your elbows to a prop if the mat is just too far away. And taking any variations here that you like for your lizard, taking a twist, taking a bind, or to the other extreme, the other side of the spectrum, and
take airplane arms, a bind, or even albatross, like we practiced preparing for a couple weeks ago at Kapada Kumanyasana 1. Wherever you are, just three more breaths. Last breath. Inhale back up to your palms. Tuck your back toes, lift your back knee. Now, you're gonna keep the left hand down, right hand lifts. You can put it on your hip or even just, I just kind of put it up in the air for some reason. We're gonna step the left foot forward and through, like so. Just do your best. And we end up in Virabhadrasana. So right foot, step very close to your hip, about a fist width distance from your left inner thigh. Flex the left foot, inhale, sit tall. Exhale, fold to the inside of the right knee. Reaching for the left foot. And take the bind if that's part of your practice. Remember, a lot of the binds are just a matter of having long limbs. So never get down on yourself if it's just not part of your practice. That's okay. Do what you can do and let go of the rest. One more breath. Inhale, upright. Step your right foot to the outside of the left thigh. You can keep the left leg straight or bend the knee so the heel comes right by the right hip. Half lord of the fishes, right hand behind the base of the spine. Inhale, sit tall, maybe stay that left arm up. Exhale, twisting right even deeper, either hugging the knee or elbow to the top of the thigh. Look back over your right shoulder. Inhale, sit a little taller. Exhale, twist a little deeper. One more breath. With an inhale, untwist. Little counter twist to the left, kind of bending towards chaturanga arms. Then coming back up. Re-straighten the left leg. Step the right foot back to the inside of the left leg, so we're not crossed. Plant the left palm, right hand up, do your best. Step the left foot back, both hands come back down. Step the left foot forward, back into Malasana. Just a couple breaths. Feel free during these Malasanas to take a crow pose, but we're just gonna take one more breath here, so maybe not this one, we're gonna do it one more time. Inhale, exhale, release your hands down, lift up a little bit, left foot stays where it is, right foot steps back, lizard lunge, you keep the knee lifted or drop it, inhale, open the heart, exhale, come on down, either bend the elbows or bringing them to the mat, again, whatever variation you did on the first side, repeating here. About four more breaths. Right leg stays straight or bend it. Half lord of the fishes, left hand behind.
either hugging the knee in or elbow to the top of the thigh. Two breaths. Inhale, sitting taller. Exhale, twisting deeper. One more breath. As you inhale, untwist. Exhale, if you like, counter twist to the right. Coming back up. Re-extend the right leg. Step the left foot back to, so no crossing, step it back. Right hand down, left hand up. Step the right foot back. Both hands come down, and just one more time. Step the right foot forward. One more yogic squat. And if you want to take a crow pose, bakasana, plant the palms, step the feet together. Coming up on the balls of the feet, big toes stay together, but let the knees separate. Bring the knees way up into the armpits and onto the backs of your triceps. Way up into your armpits as much as you can. And then tilting forward. Play with just lifting one foot, lifting both feet. Two breaths wherever you are. If you're in your crow and you want to step back and jump back to a vinyasa, go for it. If you're in your squat, hands down, inhale, let your legs stretch out straight to fold for a moment. If you took the vinyasa, just wave for us back and down dog. If you're in the fold at the top of your mat, inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, step back and lower down. Inhale, shine your heart. Exhale, down dog. Inhale, right leg lifts. Exhale, knee to nose, pigeon pose. Drop the knee behind the right wrist. Slide the left back, sink the hips. Take a moment, square the hips forward. Inhale, open your heart. Exhale, fold. Just a few breaths here. Last breath. Inhale up to your palms. Tuck the back toes, lift the back knee. And just doing anything you like. If you want to send the right leg up, shake it out. Find your way back into down dog. Recenter. Inhale, left leg lifts. Exhale, knee to nose. Drop the knee behind the left wrist. Slide the right foot back and sink the hips. Square forward. Inhale. Exhale. Just letting go. Three more breaths. Last breath. Deep inhale, come up to your palms. Tuck the back toes, lift the back knee. Last time, just kind of doing your own thing, whatever feels good here, before we meet in our final down dog. One more breath. Soften the knees, look forward, coming through to a staff pose. Coming through to a seated position and then extending the legs out. Feet flexed. Sit tall. Inhale, reach up. Exhale, fold. Paschimottanasana. Just letting everything, any residual stress or tension, just drain away. Let your body cool. Let your breath slow. Last breath. Inhale, rise. And with your exhale, use your core to
roll all the way down to your back. Inhale, stretch out. Reach your fingertips to the back wall, toes to the front. And exhale, just let it all go. Walk your knees in to your chest. Arms to a T or a bull hook shape. Inhale, exhale, drop your knees to the left as you look to the right. Japa Uttanasana, just letting go. And relaxing any residual Ujjayi Pranayama. Sometimes I find that the hardest thing to do is just relax my breath and not keep stoking my fire. Last one. With your next inhale, use your core, knees to center. Exhale, drop them to the right, look to the left. And just begin to relax, begin to let go, especially a little bit more so each exhale. One more breath. And use your next inhale to bring your knees back to center. Give yourself a hug. Make it feel good, whatever feels good here. A little massage against the mat, your spine, some of the knees. And when you're ready, release into final Shavasana. I've kept you here long enough. Thank you so much, so much for sharing this practice with me. Finding your final Shavasana, getting comfortable, eyes closed, completely disengage your body, palms up to receive. Remind yourself just one more time of your intention, and then let it go. So as always, I encourage you to stay here for as long as you can, as long as your schedule will allow, as long as maybe those you share a home with will allow. And when you've had your time to just reward yourself for your practice, for all the effort and time that you put into it, when it comes to that time, just know that the light in me salutes the light in you. Namaste. Thank you, guys.